like you've used on the face there.
Yes, really.
Got her eyes, hasn't it? And all those curls. So have you photographed many humans, or is it mainly...
It is mainly poodles.
The blood represents globalisation, and the sheep's skull is the death of democracy.
And the carrot? The
carrot is capitalism.
Mainly orchids. I'm particularly interested in woodland orchids and butterflies. I love photographing native butterflies. What exactly is your project?
Hello, ladies.